order.
Good morning to you. Well, the M25 wet weather is causing havoc already, and now the Highways Agency have closed the M25 between 23 at the A1M, 25 at Enfield. So it's across the top, long delays building in both directions. Anti-clockwise queues are backing up to junction 26 past the scene, so that's backing up to Waltham Abbey already, and trap traffic still at the scene.